Yo, what is up, guys? Comfy here. Today we're gonna be showing you how to do the stamina up glitch and Deadshot Daiquiri and/or Deadshot Daiquiri. So basically, what you need are monkeys, yourself, and to be on the giant. Right here, my friend Psych Nasty helped me do the Easter egg. Yeah, there he is. He's gonna be uploading to this channel a lot. He's a pretty good player. He's competitive. So do I. And we're gonna get gameplays for you guys. So basically, we're gonna show you all three generators in this video, and all you have to do is just throw a monkey in it and then teleport, all there is to it, and I'll be back. Music is my main bitch, no time for other girls. I'm finna blow like Hiroshima, my demeanor get meaner. Watch me elevate to arenas. Me without the mic, that's like Martin without the Gina. Venus without Serena. Now these thirsty bitches on the dick, we call that Aquafina. I used to bust tables till them tables turn. And everything I have obtained is everything I've earned. And everything I rap about is everything I've learned. So hopefully the listener can position a situation where they don't get burned. And they can learn from my mistakes, like I've learned from the greats. To do whatever it takes, for heaven's sakes, open your mind. This shit one of a kind. Elegant and refined, irrelevant to the swine. What's the deal? Whipping through LA in a coupe de ville on the real. To various people I do appeal, cause of skill. So this the type of shit I'm gonna keep making that make MCs break fast like flapjacks and bacon. Rest in peace to Big and many other fallen soldiers. Never Hollywood, I'm grounded like a couple Folgers. Bitch, I told ya, allow me to open up your mind and mold ya. Indulge ya, within this shit I call the second renaissance. The system broken, they set logic in for maintenance. Cause all you whack rappers couldn't break chains to make sense. I'm back again with another argument about how much I'm black again, fighting for credibility from the lack of blacker skin. It's kind of funny how your pigment.
Alright, yeah, what is up, guys? I'm back. So right here is the panel. As you can see, there's one green light. So now we're gonna do the next generator. I'll talk to you guys. I can make it in a rap game. Look at Obama, you ain't been in my shoes. You don't know my story, you don't know what's in store. But bitch, I stocked the inventory. Fuck a critic with the balls to try to tell me how I feel. You wasn't with me as a child, never once did you feel the pain on my stomach that manifested. Alright, so here we're about to do the second one. This is one of the generators by the way on the map. Throw the monkey. Teleport. Right here, there's two green lights out of three. And then I'll talk to you guys later when we do the glitch. What is up, guys? I'm back, and this is the third generator right here. So throw the monkey, teleport, get your friend in here, and then how I? Right. So here our teammate kills the zombies, and I don't know, the last zombie on round 10, so I'm going down. So you know, don't be surprised. Happens to zombies, people go down. And I'm gonna show you how to do the. I'm gonna show you the. Laser and everything. So, and I'll be back. Thank you guys for watching, and do the sub.
Yeah. Real Bobby. It's that 9-5 shit right here. Take them back to the 90s. Okay, now take a trip inside my mind like you was off to Venice. It's me and B.I.G. LMBO cooking like chemists. Take them back to way back when like Dennis the Menace. Causing mayhem on the come up like a young apprentice. Smoking weed and getting higher than a flight attendant. Hip-hop, the synagogue, Jesus on my pendant. Gotta pull it out for everyone that's in attendance. Okay, back in the day as a college park tennis. Still can't believe I didn't get a shorty pregnant. Man, that's the definition of a life sentence. A whole lot of beef, no bread, no lettuce. Cause I couldn't keep it in my briefs. Man, that's pathetic. Fuck all that back and forth. This ain't a game of tennis. I be in my motherfucking chamber like the Senate. Scared to go outside, but I know I can't prevent it. I'm forever alone in my mind. See, I'm a self-diagnosed hypochondriac. Either at the crib or on the tour buses where you find me at.